In El Salvador, rights groups are warning of a worsening political crisis after the Salvadoran Legislative Assembly, which is controlled by the political party of President Nayib Bukele, voted to unseat 5 Supreme Court justices. The Salvadoran Attorney General has also been dismissed. The Committee in Solidarity with the People of El Salvador, or CISPES, is calling their ousting illegal and an assault on democratic institutions. Other Salvadoran groups condemned the move.
Condenamos categóricamente este golpe de Estado, avalado por el presidente Bukele y ejecutado por diputados de los partidos Nuevas Ideas, Gana, PCN y PDC, que mediante la cooptación de la justicia pretenden consumar un ya incuestionable proyecto político autoritario en el que todos los poderes respondan a una sola persona.
In response, CISPES is demanding the U.S. withdraw funding for the Salvadoran military and police and to stop sending aid that they argue only benefits the economic interests of the corrupt elite.